Hello everybody, Thorgal here, and welcome back to another episode of Galactic Science. It's been a few days since my last episode on this mod pack, but if you guys watch my channel, you know that I had recently hit 2,000 subscribers, and I made a 2,000 subscriber special in my Vanilla series, built a really, really large mob farm, and I also made one in my Unabridged series where we built an airship, and that just took me a very long time to do. So that's why I fell behind on these episodes, but we should be back to normal schedule now, daily episodes, so I should be able to bring you Galactic Science about every 3 days again. So, what did I do between episodes? Not much, honestly. I did make a diamond pick, because I wanted to pick up this iron over here, or this meteor, I should say, and one crashed right here, and another one broke my roof. Right here, it was sitting right there, and it destroyed this one block. And I wanted to know if I can pick them up with the diamond, and you can. And you don't get the meteor itself, you get that galactic craft metal here. This raw meteoric iron, which we're gonna need later on for galactic craft. And I also made the dolly between episodes, and made a spruce sapling. It's just one cellulose down here in the chemical synthesizer machine. And I started growing some spruce, but I have not tended to the farms in a while because I have everything I need for now. Oh yeah, and when the morning comes, I want to go outside here and run around the base. Because if you guys check, especially over here, there are three meteors right there. There's at least another four back here I see. There's one, there's one, there's one. They're everywhere. So I want to go out there and pick those up. You know, make the best out of daylight when I can go out there and not get owned. So, but I over here, last time, oh yeah, I got these guys up here. I was taking apart sugarcane and also cobble. And then I was playing around. You guys gave me some amazing tips down in the comments. Thank you so much for that. I was thinking about, you know, how where to go from here now. Because I want to automate this. There's no future without automation. So I brought the chemical decomposer down here, made this dolly so I can bring the barrel down here. Whoops. Well, we can use a few of these real quick anyway. How many is that? 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I should be able to reach it. You guys told me that if I make compressed cobblestone, then I get a lot more bang for my buck. A lot more bucks for my bang? No, a lot more bang for my buck. Yeah, that's what you say. Because it doesn't matter what you break apart in here. Every item costs 500 RF. And if I use regular cobblestone, check it out. How fast it goes through here. How fast it sucks down the power. And I get very little items, right? But if I use compressed cobble, just check this out. Everything goes up. Everywhere. Really fast. And it costs you the same amount of power. So that is a really, really helpful tip. Thank you very much for that. And I made another transfer node that is full with silicon because I was going to put the barrels over here and have all that output sorted. But my problem is that I need to make more transfer pipes. Okay? Because, well, I need to transfer stuff. I know, it doesn't make any sense. But in order to do that, I need sand to make glass. And sand, I found the recipe is a little expensive for my taste. It costs me 16 silicon dioxide, which is 16 silicone, and well, the oxygen doesn't really matter. We do have enough, okay? So I could make a bunch of sand and make these transfer pipes, but I wanted to look into refined relocation. Because, A, we have quests for that. Let me bring that up. Ooh, three quests with unclaimed rewards. Really? What did I do? Storage solutions? Oh, because I made the dolly. I get three better barrels. Take it. Okay, I was bad at math. We made that. I forgot to turn this in last time. Get 127 gold, which is nice. Lead or silver? It looks like that we are getting lead here pretty consistent. But I don't see any silver, so I think I'm gonna take the silver. Looks like the lead isn't too hard to come by. Okay, I got enough room, so we're gonna take the silver. And the last one is found on the bottom, but I wanted to look into refined relocation because A, we need it with the sorting upgrades and so on. I think this is also refined relocation here, I'm not sure. But the other thing was is that I wanna, you know, compress the cobble automatically. And the only way I could find how to do that is with this guy right here, module crafting. Can craft items when passing through the module. So I figured, you know, it's not too expensive. Two crafting tables, two iron. Here I need more iron. I might not have enough, but I should have some FE, the iron from Minechem ready. I keep opening. I got six more right now. So I can probably make it. So, and I figured, you know, if I'm already making all this stuff, let me put this in here, then we might as well just use refined relocation instead of the transfer pipes. Now, my only question is, if I extracts items from the connected inventory, so I should be able to hook that up to the decomposer and pull it out from there and then just use sorting barrels. I have not used this stuff here in a long time, so I don't know if an extracts item from the connected inventory, if I need one of these lock extender. I'm not sure which ones of these I need, but I'm sure. Oh, here, that's what I meant, sorting connector. I think the sorting interface, if I'm not mistaken, is the one that you can open a GUI and then you can set up all kinds of stuff. There's a sorting importer, which takes a sorting connector. So that might actually be the same as this. But I just gotta play around with it. If we make stuff that we can't use, then so be it. And then of course we have the relocator, which I think we also have a quest to do, if I'm not mistaken. But why don't we get started with this? I made the chests, I got sorting upgrades. And now it wants us to make a sorting iron chest. Ooh, that sucks because I don't have enough iron. Get an apple here real quick. That's all I've been eating is apples. Let's see. I should probably make a little bit of room real quick. I don't need a watering can or a chisel. I don't need my bucket. Or the levers. Alright, that's enough. I don't need... Why do I have redstone on me? Not sure. Anyways. So let's go ahead and see what it takes to make iron. Gotta start learning these recipes. Let's know. We need the... So 16 FE to make iron. Let's see here real quick. The, you know, not having gravity is kind of fun, but it's also a pain in the butt, honestly. So that is 4. That's not a lot. That's not a lot at all. Man, we're going to need to break up a lot of cobble. But let's see if I have any more iron up here. And by... Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. And also, by the way, guys, I cannot remember for the life of me what I needed gold for. Oh, yes. It was this one right here. Isn't that whatever? Awesomeite? That's the one I can put underneath the crucible you guys told me about. I think that's what we needed for. So we're going to do that here soon also. Where were we here? All right. So let's go ahead and make ourselves some iron. Oops, that's the wrong one. Where was it? Just up here? Perfect. So let's make iron. What? Ooh, out of power. And 3,000 RF per item. Holy shnikes. Okay, so I'm going to have to get this guy. Maybe. Hello. Also down there. Man, I hope I can power this from underneath. These machines are funky. Oh, I need the star. Otherwise, it doesn't have power. Like I said, over there, everything right now is just temporary. We are gonna... I want to figure out today on how to automate all of this. I really do. All right, make me some power. And you right there. Oh. Insert active with signal. So now you stop charging, right? Yes. I don't want to, you know, I want to give all the power in the world to this guy right now. Up there. So 16. Give me the rest of this iron. Oh man, this is slow. And one more. There we go. All right, stop charging. Insert always. Take this out. I need to put a chest down here. Do I have wood on me? Yes. Just for now. Good. So now that I have this iron, we can make that iron chest to get that quest done. But do I actually want to do that quest? Let's see. What do I get? Item router. Well, it would be nice if it brought the internet back, but instead it's an advanced sorting machine. Is the item router from advanced... refined. I keep saying advanced. Refined relocation. Is that what this is for? No. What's the item router from? Who are you? Router Reborn. And what do you hook up to this? At router, is there a cheap way? Inventory cable. Now we're gonna find a different place for this. I really wanna get these sorting barrels today, guys. So we are... Villains and a chest. Don't wanna do this yet either. You know, I don't wanna waste any materials. Oh, there we go. A sorting barrel and I get upgrades and upgrades. That's what we're gonna do right now. Perfect. Sorry, I should have probably planned this ahead of time, but that's just a barrel with 5 gold nuggets. Okay, give me the gold. I don't see any reason to hold on to any of this. I should have let the star run down there, but well, couldn't think I had that far, apparently. So let's put you back in here. And gold, I'm gonna probably guess 16 in the top left slot. Hey, at least it's consistent. I like that. And it's probably the same then for lead. I just want to try this. 16. It sure is. Okay, cool. So I know how to make these. And... it did not open this. There we go. All right, so I'm just gonna need one right now because I need the nuggets. It's actually quite cheap. So here's our sorting barrel. Perfect. Let's turn this in. Get 5 sorting upgrades each. And I would probably need to apply them, right? Yes, okay. I wonder if you get those upgrades back when you break the barrel. So now that we have this, we can make a wall of barrels over here. I really just want to have the items that I get from the compressed cobble over here, okay? So now that we have this, I still gotta figure out... how to do this crafting stuff here, guys. The module crafting. Let me figure this out real quick. Kind of funny, I had to go into my test world to play around with this and try all kinds of different things. Turns out to be very easy. There is no information on that crafting module anywhere. None of the wikis. It's pretty bonkers, but we need to get these relocators, at least one. I'm gonna need 2 of these module extractors. Which we should have enough. And then we also need one of these guys. And I don't need them to be sorting barrels. So let's get started with this. I need the silicon from here. it's in this place. So that should be enough. Because I still need sand. Regardless of what we do, we need sand. Do I have any ore in here? Yes. And need to go back down here to make some sand. And but it should be pretty cool if this works the way I think it will. So I think it takes one of these, did I say, I think? And two of these, right? That makes that silicon dioxide. All right, let's just get all of it. And this is one sand. All right, I need lots more O. I need lots more oxygen. That's what I need. I should have plenty up here. Let's get two stacks. Let me leave the lead here, the rest of the gold. And we can put this in here for the time being. Man, inventory management is a big deal in this with all these Minechem thingamajiggies. So let's put that in here. And let's just get as much as we can. 64, perfect. That is gonna... Oh, that is nothing, man. That's crazy. I need at least 6 sand. I have 3 in the chest up there. So 4, 4, 4, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, give them all to me. 4. So I have exactly enough. Good. Because I need 4 glass panes, and for that we need some glass. So I am going to keep this last one just for whatever reason. Oh yeah, I made more of the stone. Okay, so what else do we need? I said I'm going to get the gold and this. Let's go back to refined relocation. Right, so we need glass and iron for this. Okay, we can make this other thing here first. This one. I don't think I have any iron bars. I'm pretty sure I never made any. Yep. All right, let's make some iron bars. And bada bing, bada bing. Just 4. That's all I'm going to make. To save on the iron. Okay, I'm going to need to make 2 crafting tables. So we can make this guy. And for this one here, I said I want 2 of them. So I'm going to need a bunch of redstone. Not going to be enough. I need 1 more. 4 and 5. There we go. Now hopefully this is smelted up. Zoop. All right. So let's make this here. 1 set and I'm full. All right, hold on a second. I don't have any room. Are you kidding me? Let's put some of this away here. You. Let's just put all this away. I'm tired of it. Okay, and 2 of these. Good, and I got a sorting out. I need 2 regular barrels. Okay, good. I think we should be able to set this up now, if I'm not mistaken. And how much power do I have left in here? Too bad, this is gonna go to waste. So you go away. Come here. And I don't need this right now or this. I'm just gonna give me all these things. God, I want a magnet. Okay, you go in here and you... Okay. So... I need to extract this from the... Oh, I can put... No, I cannot put this behind. Dang it. How am I gonna do that? I probably need to move this. How much power is in this guy? Lots. Definitely, I'm gonna drain this one though. So, let's just set this up first. So, the other barrel is gonna go... Here. Actually... What is a hopper upgrade costing? I have a hopper. I need 2 pistons and 2 hoppers. Is that worth it? I already made that extraction module, so no. I don't know how we're gonna do this. I'm probably gonna need to move this one over, but let's just set this up first. So we're going to put this guy here. And we are going to put one of these pipes in between. Like that. It bugs me that this connects to everything, but there's nothing I can do. And we need this crafting right there. Now give me some of that. And then we can put this in here like this. And we still need the extract module right there. What? Are you a little dumb? Maybe I gotta tell it to put compressed cobble over here. Hello? Are you kidding me? Oh wow, it cannot connect down there at all. See, but now this is making us compressed cobble for doesn't cost us anything. We don't have any micro blocks, right? We don't have any. Do we have any covers? Any panels? No. There is just no way that I can disconnect this from coming down. Man, how am I gonna set this up? I need to extract this from the bottom, if I'm not mistaken. These machines are very funky when it comes to extracting and inserting. So... I don't know. I'm pretty sure this does not auto-output power if I put this next to it. I think I tried this. Let's try it. Oh my goodness. Why did I do that? Ah, that was dumb on me. Oh, guys, sorry. Bear with me. Bear with me. Let me get rid of all this stuff. I'm pretty sure something burned up in the lava, but oh well. You want to fly any further away? There's more stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I lost some stuff, but well, too late. Nothing I can do. I'm actually... No, nothing in... I don't think anything was able to fall back in there. And I gotta take this one off, of course. I don't know if I got it back or not. Let's see if it powers automatically. Being next to it, no. Okay, so I need this over here regardless. There's just nothing I can do. Come back in here. So let me think of this here for a second. I need to insert the power from the side, extract from the bottom. I guess we gotta put over here. Put this guy right there so I can insert from the top and power it from the bottom here. Yeah, that should work. I have enough of these. Okay, so now you're gonna get power. Good. And let's set this up right there with the other extractor. Is something... Oh, wrong machine. Here we go, this one. All right, there we go. And it's doing it. This is automated. Very happy about this. Let me tell you. I don't know how I'm going to cover all this up yet, but I guess we just won't for the time being. It's fine. There's nothing I can do. And then on the bottom, I was thinking of possibly trying this thing out. I actually did not test it in my test world. The sorting importer? No, that I don't want to risk that. Filtering hopper. No, I think we're just going to go... How are we going to do that? I guess I can use a sorting chest here and then put barrels over here connected to it and then just use either one of these or the transfer node to pull it out. But I like these better. I think I'm going to keep it with that. Let me make another one of these extractors here real quick. That should... take only a second. I need some redstone. We need 4 blocks again. And we still have this guy right here. I think that's how it was. Good. Extractor. Now what do we got here? A sorting upgrade for this. And I don't see any reason to have something bigger than just a wooden chest. I don't want this stuff to hang around in there. And then we have some sorting barrels. So let's just go with this, and I can always use the dolly later to arrange it differently if I want to. So we're gonna put this. I wonder if this pipe is gonna connect to this again. It probably will. This is a real problem that you cannot have these guys next to each other. Let's just see. Put this chest there. Give it this upgrade. Need two planks to upgrade. What? Excuse me? Okay. I had no idea. No. Ooh. Luckily it didn't take it. Whatever. Give me some planks. And let's try this. Okay. Weird. Well, whatever. So, and now if I put some barrels right here. Right there. Like this. And then, of course, I'm gonna make more of them, no doubt. And we can hopefully upgrade these. Now, they're all connected to the sorting chest right there. I can might even be able to put two on top, but we'll see in a second. And there's one more of these. Put that here. This bugs me. What am I supposed to do here? Now let's see if it works. No. It always goes left first and then in here. Oh, I gotta tell this here what to do. So, oh, let's say it goes right there. Are you... Yes, now, it's... Once it's in an inventory of these sorting chests, I remember that you have to take it back out and put it back in, and then it only sorts it when it receives it. After that, once it's sitting in there, it's sitting in there. So now we got this, and I got my dolly here, so I'm going to need to make a few more sorting barrels barrel upgrades real quick. And I'm going to think about what I can do. Or and I also need to get my hands on some obsidian, because for the hydrogen and the oxygen and so on, I'm pretty sure I'm going to need void upgrades, the barrel upgrades, the void barrel upgrades. Let me put this as a sorting. Okay, so I'm going to need to make four. Let me go ahead and make a bunch of barrels and set this all up, and then we'll see what it looks like. Okay, this setup right now works pretty good. Not too slow, I think. And I did turn off the power to this. It was at 100%, and I took the star out. Used about 3 million RF so far, and we are getting good amounts of stuff. You know what? This is really annoying. I don't know why I haven't changed this a long time ago. I always have it in the bottom right, because I don't like to have stuff at the top of my screen. I'm running out of oxygen. So, of course, we're low on gold and stuff, and so far it's working. These are all sorting barrels. I upgraded all of these, and I took a look at the quests, and I should have probably paid more attention to them. I know you guys yelled at me in the last episode for not reading the quests and so on. I apologize, but my brain sometimes just thinks ahead and... I don't read the quests as good as I should. These items right here, I'm going to leave in the chest so far, because these are all... I'm going to call them compound chemicals. I'm guessing that's what you call this. Over here, I just want the base elements for now. And it's working, but I'm sure that this is going to change a lot between or during the episodes, because, well, I want to have more automation. Than what we have right now. And I also went outside and came back a few minutes ago, and I picked up 35 of these meteors with the diamond pick. That works good. Let me change my oxygen real quick. And there's a bunch of other things I want to get done today. Here you go, you get some power. This setup works really nice, by the way. With having the charcoal in here, soon I'm probably going to use carbon or whatever. And this guy here, I cannot keep up with giving it access. You get about a little bit over 2 stacks of wood per axe. And I'm just... This was all today. And I already burned up, I think, 2 stacks of wood for charcoal and stuff. So the spruce production goes really well. This over here, I just don't have time to take care of the crop right now. So I want to make a module filter. So we need to make another one of these. I took the last meteor I had and broke it up into iron. So it's out of the chest here. I don't think we'll ever need it. I couldn't find any recipes for it. So let's make a... Oh, of course, I need these 4. Right there. So we'll make this one. And... Ooh. Okay, I have 4 more. Good. Because we'll need a couple more here in a minute. Gold, I'm going to run out the quickest, I think. Because we have this quest here, we had the relocator done and the module extraction. This was one, for example. I should have looked ahead because I would have gotten the module crafting for free and a bunch more things. So, I don't see myself needing that many. And redstone seems to be easy to get by. I don't need another crafting right now. Module stock. Don't know what I would use a stocking module for. I think I'm going to take the relocators because they require glass. And glass, a little pain in the butt right now. So let's just take that. I know that this is, you know, would have been, what, 20 redstone blocks. But like I said, redstone I have plenty of. Where are the pipes? There they are. Okay, cool. And the other thing I want to work on. These are a little bit out. This one we cannot make because I need tons of iron. I need to make an anvil and stuff to make that automatic hammer. And the other things here, this electrical age, I will look into how we're going to set this up. But I want to get 2 other things done before we get to that. And that is, I want to get this done, the pure awesomeite. And if I recall right, we're going to need gold, 2 iron, and this is redstone? Yes. So we're getting 4 of these, and then you need 3, a flint, and a diamond to make 6 of that. Okay, so let's smelt that up. And I can put this away, and these. And I really need to make myself a bigger storage up here. I'll take care of that in a minute. So we're going to have this done in hopefully a second. There we go. And we're getting another one, and we're taking this reward back. Give us something good for a change. Pooh. why even bother with reward back? Seriously. Good. Though we got that done. Now we're all done on this page. I don't plan on dying. So we're probably always going to be 95% up here. And here, this, not this one. Not this one right now. Where was the other? Oh, yeah. We got this one completed, by the way. Cellulose, oxygen, hydrogen, and silicon. And now we're getting a chemical synthesizer. So now I have 2 of these. I'm sure it's going to come in handy eventually. They don't even stack. Oh, they do. Cool. And now, so what do we need here now? I need to make a crafter, which wouldn't be bad. The leaded chest, so we can store stuff like this Einsteinium, because that decays, and when you put it in here, it stops the decay. We need to make methamphetamines. Man, I don't like that word. I don't know if we want to do that yet, but this is what the other thing I wanted to do today. I wanted to look at this trash can, because apparently the trash can gives you 400 RF per item, no matter what you give it. So I figured we're going to make this guy because that's... I could have a second cobble gen and just pumping cobble in here, and that way I don't need to keep using the stars. So why don't we make this here? Quantum entropy something. Quantum Entropy. There we go. Accelerator. Oh boy. Yeah, no. oh. Coal around iron gives you steel. Okay, so that's not too bad. I do need more iron, but I have furnace, lava bucket, and what does it take for you? So this makes me so I need 3, 7 iron. Okay, and I have none. All right, hopefully I have some FE down here so we can get this going. FE, you're done, right? Yes. Okay. This is also another thing here that I don't understand why the cobble keeps coming back. Apparently this doesn't craft fast enough for the extractor, but oh well. So, FE. So that's going to make me 4, 8, 12. Let's just make 12 for now. Oops, wrong one. I got to put up the other machine now. This guy right here. Can I put you right here for now? Then this is going to... Is this going to try to pump in here? No. Okay. Recipe help. Sword 0. Oh yeah, because there's no power coming from here. Of course not. Give me some power. Okay. Right there. So there's 1, 2, and of course I forgot I need 7, but I'm just gonna make them all. Let me wait out the energy shortage here real quick. All right, so let's get this going here. We need 4 of these. 1 set of these. I should have enough cobble on me. And a lava bucket. Gimme, gimme, gimme. And I'm gonna put more cobble in there because we're also gonna use this lava here in a minute a little better, I hope. Because I need to make endstone and obsidian and stuff, and we can make that with that. So I should have everything, right? Probably because of the lava bucket that I cannot shift-click it. Very cool. So we got this guy. Now, where should we try this out first? I need to make more world interaction upgrades, definitely. So I can feed this guy. Plus that, I do want to try it out right here. It would be kind of cool if I can use this here. But I want to make sure that this thing does not fall in the lava back there. Oh my god, come here. Please? Hello? Are you pain in the neck? Seriously? What's going on? Why can I not pick up the stupid thing? Minecraft sometimes, funny, eh? Alright, so let's put this back here. You go right there. Where did this block go? Am I going crazy? What? What? Okay. You guys saw it here. No way that block went missing. Okay, it's actually, I think I might even have some here. Yes, all right, so we just need one of these. Sorry about that. But I don't know where the block went. So you go right there and... Also missing the... Ah, I see it. Give me that, give me that. Don't you fly away. There they are. Gravity, I am not a fan of it anymore. I'm not kidding. It's more pain in the butt. So you go here. And you go there. Enough of this. Good, and I can put this power back here, like that, and now we can put this... I'm actually wondering if I can't just put that between these two. But then it's gonna charge both of them. And over here, I can feed it cobble. Let's put it back here. All right, so... I can provide 4 RF a tick. Oh my, I'm gonna need an array of these. And also, where's this power going? Oh, because it's sitting right next to it, even though I have the power turned off over here. Okay. So I should probably put this... Oh my god, come here. Put it down here. So it does not power this machine automatically. And it's still getting cobble. Okay, cool. So this works. It's only 4 RF a tick, but it was actually not that expensive to make. I just need to get more iron. And I can make an array of these. Just put them over here with a separate cobble gen. Because it looks like it's going through them quite slowly. Let's see here. How fast is this keeping up? Probably not at all. So it's not too bad. It needs 500 per item. So if I get like 2 of these per decomposer... And then another 2 for this guy at least, because this one, of course, needs 3,000 RF per item. But that's not bad. So what do we get as a reward for this anyway? Let's take this reward bag and spawn a creeper. Amazing. And we got manganese. And I totally forgot about this. Ah, well, it's okay. We're getting late. We're getting late, I know. What do I get as a reward here? Sterling generator. This one would be a lot easier to... I think they make... Does it tell me how much RF these guys make? Oh yeah, 20 RF a tick. And, you know, if I break up... I do have carbon, and I do... I can make an extra setup. And just put the sugarcane in there. So I need to make another decomposer here. That just breaks up sugarcane, for example. To break that up, that would be cool. Alright. Wait, do I need to... Has to craft a specific item. Now, we got this one as a reward. Okay, so I need to craft one real quick. I do have smooth stone. What else? Sticks and cobble. And a piston. I think I have one. Yes, perfect. So let's make another one. No cobble. This thing, by the way, cannot keep up with the compressing. I need a lot more world interaction upgrades. That's for sure. What do they actually take? I think just lapis and an iron pick or something. Okay. I think I can make a few of those here between episodes for sure. Now, I forgot the recipe. Sterling generator. Okay, we need 5 stone bricks. Give me that one. Not this one. 10... And I got the piston. I need to make 2 of these. Let me put this away. What is this actually used for? To make a mangaloy. Okay. And there we go. So now we got another sterling generator. That is cool. And I'm definitely not taking the carbon. I'm taking a reward bag so I can get another awesome egg. This in here. Make another one of these real quick. See, I don't know why I keep doing this. I keep getting 2 stacks when I ref click a barrel. It makes no sense to me. What do we get? Guys, if you have any idea what these rewards are for, seriously, please let me know down in the comments. I just don't get what the point is of me getting all these heads and spawn eggs. The Enderman egg, maybe, but... I mean, I can get the other stuff out, right? Out in the world, Let me just clean this up here real quick and put this in here. Okay, so we got this done. Now after this, that is love. All right. Oh, another word lender action upgrade. Transfer note liquids, which I need. Where is the other one? Right here. Do I need to? Yeah, I need to craft one of these. What does it actually take for a transfer note? This is not bad. We can do this real quick. Let's make one of these so we can complete this quest. So, 9 redstone. I gotta get back to sifting. Two? Yes. Two lapis and a transfer pipe. Which is right there. And the bucket? Nothing. Alright. Eat that. Node. You. And give it to me. Good. Glad we got this one also. Ooh, 5 speed upgrades. Not bad. Alright, so that is all we can do here. I don't really want to upgrade this here. RF, we're going to look into next time. I need to make a lot more items for that. So I think that here for the quests right now, we are done. But there's a thing I wanted to work on here real quick before we call it good for today. And that is, how much do I have in here? 3 buckets of lava. Yes, sorry. How do I make a stone barrel? Okay, piece of cake. There's a slab. I'm actually gonna make 2 of these. And one. Ooh, my voice just cracked. One we're gonna put down here. Whoa. Uh-oh. I think I just flooded the basement. And actually, let's still take this with us. let me get these guys here. And of course, all the torches are going to be broken. Hopefully no mobs spawn that quick. All right, good. All right, can I please swim up here? Hello? Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh boy. Made a mess. Put this back here. There. And there. Good. All fixed. Nothing happened. And come up here. Because one of the stone barrels I want to have underwater. Like this. So now when I take a... Did it really take the bucket to craft it? It didn't give me the bucket back. Dang it. Alright. Ah, just 3. Good. That's enough. So we get 3 this way, and I'm gonna need a piece of glowstone and a piece of redstone. Hopefully I have 3 buckets. 3 buckets worth. This one right here, we're gonna put... Why don't we put it right next to it? For now. Okay, so when you take a bucket of lava and put it submerged underwater into a stone barrel, we're getting obsidian. And I need to get a bunch of obsidian ready to make the void upgrades. These guys right here from Java Barrel. Right here. They take obsidian and 2 pistons. And I want to get a bunch of these upgrades. And I'm also going to need to make a structural upgrade MK1. Actually, let me just go at Java. It's gonna be easier. These, they don't take fences. They take iron, the first ones. Wow, that's a recipe change right there. That's used to be, wow. Okay, lots of iron. This one needs 2 slots. So I need to make these and these to get this upgrade on there. So, you know, like the oxygen that we have is going to overflow super. Okay, so now, and if you put a regular one in here, and you put redstone, you get a netherrack. I don't really need netherrack yet, but I just wanted to show you guys how to make it. And if you take this with a glowstone, you get endstone. That is what I really wanted, because this guy here is at 43%. I'm not even going to wait for this to finish. I'm just going to change this out right now. This has been going on forever. And I think on endstone, these guys grow 6 or 7 times as fast, something like that. A lot faster. So now I should be able to get some ender pearls finally, which is probably going to be nice to decompose. And let's put some more cobble in here. Should probably automate this also and then work on getting some kind of a tank or whatever going. But for now, I'm just going to do it manually every few minutes when I remember. Making more obsidian, I want to get my hands on that. And actually, let's check here real quick. Usage before we stop. Decomposer. This is 2 silicon. Tungsten? Okay, so different things. All right. And how about obsidian? Sixteen silicon dioxide. So that's a sand right there. Plus magnesium oxide. All right. I got to figure out what a lot of these things are for. But I think that is good. We made nice progress today. We're getting to almost a fully automated system. This is still going to require a lot of babysitting. And you guys can see, okay, at least it keeps this cobblestone full first. All right. And how are we doing on the power here? Yeah, there's no way it can keep up, but hey, it's okay. We got some stuff going here, and I don't need to worry about the star anymore. Let's see how often this comes out. All right, it's not too bad. If I go AFK for like dinner or something, at least I get some stuff done. Anyways, guys, that is it for today. Again, keep the tips and tricks coming. You guys are really helping me out. There were awesome tips last episode in the comments, and I really appreciate them. And I'll talk to you in the next one. Take care. Stay safe. Hey, why am I Steve? Where's my skin? Boo. Bye-bye, guys.